Blue Line buses in the capital have claimed their 116th victim this year. A class 12 student was killed at a crossing in Noida last evening while he was travelling in a Blue Line bus that had been allegedly speeding.
Books that class 12 Delhi Public School student Aditya Khetrawat was carrying when he was crushed under the wheels of a Blue Line bus. The 19-year-old IIT aspirant was going back home to Lajpat Nagar in a Blue Line bus after meeting a friend in Noida Sector 22. At 7:30 p.m., the bus suddenly picked up speed and Aditya fell off the rear entrance. His head came under the wheels.
Mr. Aditya hamare amrit avastha mein laye gaye the aur zahir si baat hai ki se head injury hui hai roadside accident mein aur ye Delhi Lajpat Nagar ke rehne wale the aur iske zyada jankari ke liye hum postmortem report aane ke baad hi aapko de payenge.
An angry mob stoned the bus after the driver fled the scene. The bus has been impounded.
323 number ki bus mein ye baitha aur usi samay gira aur iska accident ho gaya isi bus se. Filhal bus hamare kabze mein hai aur is ladke ko hospital le jaya gaya jahan ki ise mrit ghoshit kar diya gaya. Ye bus hamare kabze mein hai lekin hum inko giraftar karne ki exercise aaj karenge.
Aditya had given his FIIT GEE examinations recently. He was staying with his friends for his studies. His parents in Guwahati have been informed about the accident. Behind me are the grieving friends and relatives of Aditya, who refuse to believe that the young boy they knew only a few hours ago is no more. Yet another Blue Line accident. Yet another chilling reminder. The Blue Line menace just doesn't seem to be stopping. In New Delhi, Amir Abdullah for NDTV.